Paisley here with Coat Check Creative, and I wanted to chat with you today about these flowers over my shoulder. They are pathetic. And no, I'm not flower shaming myself, but I wanted to actually take a moment to talk about these in the context of motivation. If you are someone like me that sometimes has the ideas, you've got the scripts down, you know what it is you want to do, and you're having a hard time actually putting pen to paper to get started, give yourself a time limit. You know, for me, if I get flowers, I know I'm going to be filming in a day or two because they're only going to stay alive for so long, and I want the flowers for my, you know, recordings. Maybe it's something where you have to get in to do your research. And there's a specific time and a specific day when you're going to be doing your research. All of those things will be helpful in motivating you. Remember, it's not about stressing yourself out. It's about building in devices that keep you on track for meeting your goals. I'll be back with more encouragement and tips like this. But in the meantime, you can find me on Facebook and Twitter, and you can follow me on Instagram at CoatCheck3.